interested.
Weekend for two at Fenway Park.
Man, this is it!
And the winner is Peter Griffin!
Holy crap, I won!
Uh-oh, good for you!
Congratulations!
I like it when people say your name out loud!
How exciting, Peter! A weekend trip to Boston!
Yeah, the best part is, I don't even have to get on a plane. I always have trouble at the airport.
Sir, you're not allowed to be on the carousel.
Well, then maybe you should have named it such a fun word. Excuse me, I'm not yours. He's stealing me. I'm being stolen.
Excuse me, I think you've got mine.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Oh, hey, Quagmire.
Hey, Peter. So I was just baking a coffee cake, and I figured I'd bring it over, because you like coffee cake.
Well, thanks.
Yeah, no problem. So who are you taking to Fenway?
Peter, before you answer me, I've got that murdered jogger's disc man you wanted last week. Still bloody.
Hi, Peter. You know how you like $40 cash? Well, here's almost $40 cash.
Guys, look, I know you all want to go, but I need a little more time to figure this out. I mean, it's a tough decision. Like what to do with that big watermelon I bought.
Griffin, I just wanted to tell you. That's a great outfit. Keep it up.
I don't envy you. Whichever one of them you bring to Fenway, the other two will be mad at you.
I don't want
to
bring any of them. Those guys are all way better than me at baseball. They just show me up and ruin it for me.
Why don't you bring Lois? She doesn't care about baseball, and that way nobody gets their feelings hurt.
Man, that's a great idea.
Thanks. Is it new tennis ball, great?
It's three new tennis balls, great.
I'm gonna get them all.
Oh, come on, Mom, really? I'm in high school, and you're still putting the dog in charge?
Believe me, Meg, you want me in charge. Stewie can be a bit of a handful.
He's right, you know. I'm a total Taurus, stubborn as they come.
All right, fine. Meg, while we're away, you can be in charge.
Come on, Lois, time to get to Fenway.
Wow, Dad, you look awesome. But I thought you were going to dress like a baseball player.
I am, Chris. I'm the type of player who arrives at the stadium in a suit with a tie knot as big as an apple. You know I got money.
All right, we'll see you guys Sunday.
Okay, now you heard Mom say I'm in charge, so I just want to lay a few ground rules.
Yep.
I promise we're going to have fun, but there will be a schedule just to keep everything running smoothly. And I may assign
that's
a chore,
work.
Too, because it's actually more fun
like
when
you got
everyone
it all
pitches
out.
In.
Hey, by the way, I'm going to flush your retainer down the toilet.
All right, Peter, I'm going to go. You want to hand me some cash in front of the other men so you feel powerful?
Instead, why don't you just take my Minions Discover card?
Hey there, Sluggers. Welcome to Red Sox Fantasy Weekend.
Wow, who's this? We've never had a lady come up for this before.
Oh, no, that's my wife. She's just dropping me off.
Yeah, you're nice, but I'm not staying. I don't know the first thing about baseball.
Look, your spot's already paid for. And besides, if you leave, the teams will be lopsided. So as your coach, I insist you stay and play with us. Right, fellas?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, I don't know. What do you think, Tina?
What do I think about Sharon's fantasy baseball camp with my wife?
Yeah, come on, let her play.
Wow, 1980s All-Star Wade Fox. Hey, would you mind standing next to a star of today?
Sure.
Man, what happened to our game? David Ortiz, will you pick him up like a baby?
It's your weekend.
Now let me put this baby bonnet on his head and the cigar in his mouth.
So, what do you say? Are you going to let your wife play?
Absolutely. Lois, stay here and play with us. And I can't say no to baby Fox.
I'm going to let you in on my little chocolate peanut butter scene. Secret? You don't have to be living Afghans like me to love their bars. There's crispy lemon, vanilla pecan, crisp, and like my chocolate peanut butter. They're all rich in protein, lower in net carbs, with no added sugar. Some of those other bars, if you're not careful, over 20 grams of sugar. And sugar is the enemy of protein. So give Atkins a try. You don't need a secret handshake. Just choose your bar wisely.
Oh, God, I can't believe I'm here. Oh, see that wall there? They call that the Green Monster. And over there is where I threw a D-cell battery at Jose Canseco. All right, let's play ball.
Wow, you must be excited, Tina.
Yep, guess I can cross this one off my bucket list. All that's left now is living the Pueblo lifestyle.
Tina, what the hell did you do to the house?
Well, it seems pretty lame until you realize I'm 58. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go lick the foot of a crushing field woman for real sex 34.